Hello, my name is Tristan Garcia, and I am a member of the Cohort 16 Hallmark University Nursing Program. I am 26 years old, and I am born here and was raised here in San Antonio, Texas. I am currently working as a dialysis technician, and over the past year, I have finally decided to further my career in medicine and apply to the nursing school here at Hallmark. Every day, I look forward to helping others and expanding my knowledge in medicine. An interesting fact about me is that during my free time, I am a musician and I actually travel all around the United States for shows and gigs and whatever may come along. My goal at Hallmark University is to take my knowledge and new skills and apply them to my occupation as a dialysis technician and hopefully a dialysis nurse. I believe that we are studying character because as a nurse, we should be providing excellent patient care. At my clinic, we always ask ourselves, am I the type of person that I would want my family members to be taken care of by? And I feel like if you cannot answer this truthfully, then you probably should look deeper into yourself as a character. If I'm not doing my job correctly and or professionally, then I feel that this is a lack of character on my part. So it's important to be the best version of ourselves and make sure that we strive for greatness.